Livingstone College hoped to have all the right moves as they tried to upset nationally ranked Winston-Salem State. The mascot was in rhythm, the students and the band had their groove on, and then the team would find out why the Rams are so good. Jerron Trotman's pass falls to the turf. It's ruled a lateral. Carlos Fields picks it up. Merry Christmas, Carlos. 2 months early, that gift was a touchdown, and Winston-Salem State is stretching their lead over Livingstone and showing everybody why they're nationally ranked. The shadow of the Blue Bear couldn't help Livingstone on this play. Javon Williams fumbles. Justin Wilkerson picks it up. A horse collar tackle saves a possible touchdown. But the offense would cash in a few plays later. Nicholas Cooper, who had a big game for the Rams, goes straight up the middle and into the end zone. Give him six. Winston-Salem State pulling away at this point in the third quarter. Connell Maynard, the head coach of the Rams, loved what he saw from his team, and he would get even more reasons to smile as his defense stepped up again on Livingstone's next possession. Another fumble? Guess who? Carlos Fields. Give him six. Well, give him 12. He scored two touchdowns in about a five-minute span of the third quarter. The Rams go on to win, going away to clinch the CIAA South Division title. They will move on to the CIAA title game where they will face either Bowie State or Elizabeth City State in Durham, November 12th. I'm Sam Smith, Inside the Game.